Uterine fibroids are the most common tumor in pelvis arising from smooth muscle of the uterus. Most of the time, they are benign, non-cancerous. Size of fibroid can be from pea size to size of softball. They can cause a lot of symptoms or they can be asymptomatic completely. The symptoms that caused by uterine fibroid includes vaginal bleeding, severe menstrual cramping, urinary frequency, bloating, back pain, infertility, recurrent miscarriages, and anemia due to heavy blood loss. Most of our patients think that this is a normal menstrual bleeding, which is not normal.
There are many options nowadays for patients with the uterine fibroids for their treatment.
Non-surgical options include hormonal therapy. We can start with a low-dose birth control. Hysteroscopy is a very simple, short outpatient procedure. We introduce the scope vaginally, and if there is any fibroid, we can remove it. Patient goes back to work the next day. For the larger fibroid, I can offer them laparoscopic or robotic myomectomy. The beauty of the robotic procedure is that we can have access to different aspects of the uterus through the small incisions. Again, it's an outpatient procedure. Patient can go home the same day. The last resort and definitive management is hysterectomy. That option goes to the patients who completed their family or are not interested in future fertility at all, and they want a definitive surgical management to alleviate their symptoms of bleeding and pain.
Uterine artery embolization is non-invasive compared to a surgery is has a faster recovery rate. We enter the artery either from the groin or from the wrist, a small artery in the wrist, that we are one of the few places that do that, and we find our way to the arteries that giving blood supply to the uterus. And then we use the small particles to shrink the fibroid through the blockage of the blood supply. In some cases, the fibroid embolization doesn't work as patient wish or we hope to see the effect. But this procedure does not prevent that patient can get other surgical options. And indeed, the embolization may make it easier for a surgeon to do a hysterectomy, myomectomy.
We offer laparoscopic radiofrequency ablation of the fibroid. This is a very new method of shrinking the fibroid with a radio frequency which causes heat to destroy the fibroid. They will not eliminate the fibroid, but it will shrink the fibroid significantly. But that's a very good option for the patients having a heavy menstrual bleeding and they are not ready for more major surgery.
Yale is unique that interventional radiology and gynecologists and other patients, primary care, they work together to make the best treatment option available to patients. That ultimately, this is the patient who need to decide what they want to do.
And we try our best to individualize every aspect of the treatment for every patient.